And we're going to do the tournament battle event. It's a straight hype video for Hiei, since he is going to be showcased on the 27th during the Bandai 8-hour stream. And I'm quite excited. So we're going to use Team Urameshi. A bootleg version of Urameshi team. I'm going to have, obviously, Yusuke. We're going to have a bootleg Hiei and a bootleg Kurama. So let's just go ahead and just do that. For this entire weekend, I'm just going to have to use Yusuke and other elements that kind of represents a Team Urameshi sort of ordeal. So we got Yusuke. I'm not going to stay within Togashi's range, but I'm going to go and grab Sasuke anyway, because he's a better Hiei than Killua is. And this is the best person that can be Kurama. Wasn't like talking in that one. The guy had a whole Spanish accent going on in the background. I'm like, oh man, I don't know what the hell's going on. So we're gonna see how this go. Okay, more CCs. Let's go. Oh, hell no.
わかりました。わかりました。くそ。もらえたぜ。
Ah, I didn't mean to do that shit. Championship round, I think. Yep.
Okay, good.
Go. Well, that was hot. I ain't playing a couple days, but I ain't that rusty. I ain't that rusty.